former U.S. Junior National Champion Gabe Flores Jr. improved his record to 8 wins, 0 losses, 0 draws. Remains at 5 KOs. Didn't get the knockout victory, but completely decimated Jorge Rojas in this 4-round bout. There were no knockdowns. The only reason Rojas didn't go down is because he's one hard-headed, tough son of a bitch. All three scorecards were 40-36 for Gabe Flores. He is scheduled to return to the ring on the 7th of next month in Fresno, California.